Cycling is a great way of getting around a big city. It's good for your health, it's social, it's better for the environment, and it can be quicker in a city like London than driving or taking the tube. However, it can also be dangerous. If you're in a collision with a car and you're riding a bike, you're going to come off worse. And one of the things that sometimes causes accidents is when cyclists are listening to music or podcasts through headphones, which means they're not aware of ambient noise around them. It can be quite distracting. One solution to this is with the device we're going to look at today, which is Scosche's BoomBOTTLE. The BoomBOTTLE is a Bluetooth speaker, portable speaker, and it's got this odd design, which is designed to fit into your bike's water bottle container. So we've been out and about testing the Scosche BoomBOTTLE. One of the first things you should know about it is that it's covered in this silicone stuff. That means it's pretty robust. It would stand to be dropped or knocked about. It's also splash proof, so if it gets wet on your cycle commute, that's fine too. And then you notice all the, you know, the USB port and the charging port here have got these dust covers on, so it's not going to suffer if you're taking it out and about and cycling around the place. You could also use it to just play your music in your front room, or you could use it to hang from the carabiner here if you're in a tent, because it's got two omnidirectional speakers. There's no subwoofer. These two omnidirectional speakers at either end, which do blast music out in all directions, and it's very loud. What that means, as our tester Adrian found out when he was out and about on his bike, is that you can hear your music perfectly clearly.
Watch the resume, it's risky business in the AA. And I've been witness to this history ever since the 10th grade. We went from rock and brace to the 10th phase. I twist my A-head to the side.
It's a pretty good way of listening to music on your bike. But we also found that it meant that passers-by could also hear everything you were playing. In much the same way as you might have a guy driving down your street in his Ford Escort blasting out music, or similarly, you know, sometimes people, youngsters on the bus might be playing music off their phone and it's really annoying. So there is that element, you're going to be a nuisance to people around you. It pairs by Bluetooth in a fairly standard way. Audio quality is pretty good, it's not outstanding. This is not an audiophile device, but again, we can't stress how loud it is for a speaker of this size. Battery life is claimed at 10 hours. We ran out of patience testing it. We got to about 3 or 4 hours, full blast music, no sign of any problems. So if you're commuting regularly, you can charge it once every few days, once every week probably, and it's going to be fine for things like that. So in general, it's lightweight, very robust, portable speaker set. It's not a thing you want to have in your house for high-end, high-quality audio, but if you do want something by which you can listen to music as you cycle, it's a pretty good device. It retails for around about £119, so it's not cheap, but for that specialist niche requirement, it's pretty good. We'd also recommend it for people who, you know, maybe regular walkers or campers or generally outdoorsy people. This is a good, robust, difficult to break, powerful speaker set that pairs with any Bluetooth enabled or indeed any device that's got a 3.5mm jack, because there is a port there. So that's it, the Scosche BoomBOTTLE, a solution to the problem of people becoming distracted by headphones when they're out and about cycling.